Here is a beautifully hand-painted oil painting reproduction of Fisherman's Cottage at Vergeville by Claude Monet, originally created in 1888. Take a closer look and observe the way the artist has used the brushstrokes to create the same authentic texture and appearance of the original. Monet spent most of his career in rural France and was a leader in the Impressionistic art movement. The Impressionist style allows the house to be the focal point of the piece, while the background blurs together. Here the piece is shown as a 24x36 with a beautiful frame called the Elegant Champagne Frame. We chose this frame because it adds brightness to the sunny scene, but we offer it with a variety of other frames and in different sizes, ranging from 20x24 to 30x40. Custom sizes can also be quoted upon request. Michael from Palm Beach says, "The painting is so colorful. Bring the beauty of hand-painted art into your home and transform your space."